in Clarksburg. It's Wednesday, November 10th, and today is National Vanilla Cupcake Day. Go to your favorite bakery and grab a vanilla cupcake today. I'm Naomi.
And I'm Julian. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Debate Club is meeting at lunch today in room 158.
Attention students, are you artistic? Do you like comics, superheroes, anime, etc.? The Montgomery County Public Libraries is holding a MoComCon art contest. Create an artwork of your favorite character from any fandom, book, television show, movie, or game. You can even invent your own original character.
Artwork must be suitable for a family environment. No explicit content, images, words, or weapons. Art entries must be your own original work. Scan the QR code for more information and go see Ms. McKenney if you have any questions. All entries are due by December 15th at 5 p.m.
Looking for SSL hours? You can earn up to 11 SSL hours for participating in MCPS Mental Health Awareness Week occurring this week. The SSL campus page has all the details, or see Ms. Coe in room 101. We will be back after this quick video.
Your education is a gift, and you have to use it wisely. It's okay going for extra help, studying by yourself, and using learning skills to develop your knowledge. You have to work hard to be where you want to be in the future. When I wake up, my dreams fade. Everything cascade in this vanilla sky. I feel like David Ames. Because at the end of the day, it will pay off. Don't be a fool and not stay in school.
Life changes.
Honor of the Military Club is having a guest speaker this Thursday for Veterans Day. Retired Corporal Jonathan B. Schrist, the United States Marine Corps, will be speaking at lunch tomorrow over Zoom. See Mrs. Clements for the Zoom details. Apps kids are required to attend guest speakers as a part of their graduation requirement.
Would you like to work at the NSA? Juniors, if you are taking business or computer science, you could apply for a paid internship at the NSA next year. Seniors, you could have a paid job with the NSA in the summer and a college scholarship. If you are interested, come to an informational meeting tomorrow in room 217.
Attention AP students, the deadline to make your deposit for your AP exam is this Friday. Any exams without a deposit will be canceled. See Ms. Parks in room 157 if you have any questions.
Now let's go to me for our Cody Sports, Sports Minute. What's good, Coyotes? I'm Julian, and this is your Coyote Sports Minute. Any girls interested in an opportunity for preseason training and softball workouts, please see Coach Wallace ASAP for more information. Attention lady basketball players, there will be a brief meeting for any girls interested in trying out for girls basketball today at 11:15 at the beginning of lunch. Be prompt. Trial dates and times will be discussed. Attention baseball players, there will be a meeting on Thursday, November 18th during lunch. Information on workouts and conditioning will be discussed. Please plan on attending or see Coach Foxwell for more information. Trials for winter sports begin this upcoming Monday. In order to participate on Monday, you must be registered through ParentView and fully approved by this Friday. This means you have uploaded or turned in a copy of your current physical and vaccination card or certificate by this Friday. If you wait until the weekend to register or you wait to turn in the needed documents, you will likely not be able to participate in trials on Monday. Do not wait. Have your parent or guardian register you and submit all forms today. Questions, see Mr. Dawn in room 174. That's all for today. Now back to the announcements. Seniors, now is your time to submit your senior posts and buy your personalized pages in the yearbook. Hurry, prices increase on Friday.
The stakes are higher than ever in this dynamic stage musical as SpongeBob and all of Bikini Bottom face the total annihilation of their undersea world. Chaos erupts, lives hang in the balance, and just when it all hope seems to be lost, a most unexpected hero rises up and takes center stage. The power of optimism really can save the world. Come catch this adventure this Friday at 7 p.m., this Saturday at 1 p.m. and 7 p.m., and next Friday and Saturday at 7 p.m. Tickets are $6 for students and $10 for adults.
Attention sophomores, please submit your designs for your class t-shirt by Friday. That's all for today, Seberg. I'm Julian.
And I'm Naomi. And remember to be good, do good.